let's talk about methotrexate. Some FDA-approved uses are for rheumatoid arthritis and for different cancers like breast and lung. An important counseling point is that this medication is dosed once weekly. So if you see it written as daily, be sure to check with the doctor. Some side effects include hair loss, diarrhea, and nausea.